how everybody doing this morning?
They're barely awake.
And we didn't offer coffee, we need it.
They don't have a coffee machine and I didn't want to try it. Alright, my name is Lisa Abernathy. I just want to thank you for taking your time and coming and visiting with us tonight, or today. We're usually doing this at meetings, so it's different. I'm going to say too, this morning. As y'all know, we're going to do a little skincare, and then we're also going to talk about one of the latest things that's kind of the buzzwords in the industry right now, is skin cycling. Does anybody know what that is yet? No, good. We're going to teach you something new today.
You will, there's a paper on the table.
So I'm going to let all these beautiful consultants introduce themselves.
I lost her.
Sorry, I'm looping.
Oh, it's all right.
Go ahead, she doesn't need
help. I'm Mel Belcher.
How long have you been in Mary Kay?
Month and a half.
Marshall, I'm so glad you're here. I absolutely love the skincare. That is my passion. That is what I love. It makes me look like I'm not 60. Yes. And I've been in Mary Kay for around 19 years, and I love it too. I have another full-time job, so I can sprinkle it around my full-time job. I have two wonderful daughters. I have a wonderful son-in-law. I have a new team member who's part of the family now. And I have four grandbabies and one on the way. It's a boy. Yes.
It's like a religious service when you get together with all these people and the positive energy that you get from it. It's pretty incredible.
All right. So again, my name is Lisa Abernathy. I've been in Mary Kay almost 19 years, and my why has changed throughout the years that I've been. Sometimes it's just for the, on my personal product. Sometimes it is to sprinkle it in to help my football cleats because I was blessed with three boys. And other times it's for that girl time because I have no girls at home besides the puppy dog. The puppy just don't count. Once ordering pizza, then she gets a double bow. And why is my why now? We are close to retirement in our regular careers, and I need something to keep going after retirement. And the great thing about Mary Kay is it has no territories, so you can sell it wherever you're at. And you can continue to meet all these beautiful women.
It's great. Yes, I've been doing Mary Kay 30 years. That's why she said I have a Gerber baby, because it's hard for me to imagine I've done Mary Kay for 30 years. I started to make a little extra money. And so here I am, about this many years later, loving working with these ladies, loving this product. I have challenging skin, I still do. I tried this product, I fell madly in love with it, and it was my mission to get it on everybody's face I could. So that's how it all started, and I hope you feel the same when you get to try this morning, because it's an amazing my daughter's in Las Vegas right now at a Illini game. Lucky her, right? So I'm excited because, first of all, we have prizes to give away. You guys are going to win stuff throughout the morning, so that's fun, right? You like to win stuff? And then we're
because Mary Kate doesn't have a lip stain. What you can do, you put your lipstick on, blot with a tissue.